moving out! Ugh. Is the door busted?
The door is the least of our concerns. Hades has rejoined the fray.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes! Now we have both his and Faridi's forces wreaking havoc. The Underworld Army and forces of nature are out for blood, each other's and yours. On the Underworld side, Hades has put Thanatos back into play as commander.
Thanatos? He's still alive?
Apparently, and leading the forces of nature is Phosphora.
Phosphora?
Yes, you call?
So you're commanding the forces of nature.
We're in the middle of something here! Get this way!
So Thanatos was resurrected as a glowworm?
I think the look he's going for is more glow dragon.
Wow, this is crazy!
It's the Underworld versus nature. Their commander's locked in fierce battle. I'm ready to pull you out of there if things get out of control.
I can't believe Thanatos is still alive.
And quite perky from the looks of things.
Well, that's only fair. I've been finished off a few times myself.
Thanatos, Pandora, Hydra. Hades revived them all from the old days. It must have taken some work to bring them back.
But this is Thanatos' third time around.
Thanatos is a special case.
You're telling me?
He is the god of death, after all. So he gets perks like evil powers, health insurance, and free soda.
Resurrected from the dead? That's some health insurance.
Whoa! Gotta admit, he's fast. Must be all that free soda.
Nothing, little Phosphor. There's no slouch in the fucking department either.
Stop trying to butter up all the ladies. It's gross.
There's nothing wrong with compliments.
Faridi! Where'd you come from?
But Commander Phosphor must also be respected for the power.
Anyway, kid, just keep after Phosphor and Thanatos. It's great how they're wearing each other out like this. I mean, who knows? You may have to fight them both at the same time.
Well, we all know how that would be.
Almost makes you take pity for pity. Fanny Pooh, are you okay?
Oh yes, I'm defeated!
He hasn't seen DT.
That's because Phosphora combines the deep beachifying power and speed of lightning. Finishing blow!
Ah! Farewell, Pride!
Oh me, oh my. Now whatever shall I do?
She really brought the thunder.
I said lightning. Sheesh, get it right.
Whatever. We'll just keep fighting without someone out there giving orders.
Are you saying it makes no difference whether your troops have a leader?
They're all idiots. Seriously. I don't even know if any of them have actual brains.
Phosphora.
She must be recharging after her battle with Thanatos. Now's your chance. Let's hit her before she fully recovers.
Good idea.
We may not have the best dental plan, but justice is on our side.
Now it's our turn to bring the thunder.
Phosphora is in the middle of those clouds. Persistent, aren't we? I'm going to open up a path through these storm clouds. Stay sharp.
This is intense!
Hold on as best you can. Phosphora is definitely up this way.
Nope, there's nobody here.
We can totally hear you.
The Thundercloud Temple. It's been abandoned since ancient times.
Here already? I didn't even have a chance to take a shower.
Too bad.
I guess she's not completely spent after her battle with Thanatos.
It's just one fight after another. It's not my day.
The fortune Mistress Faridi read didn't seem to make a picture either.
Wait. Faridi reads fortunes?
I wonder what other services she offers.
Anyway, it's on.
Looking forward to it. Sending you in. It looks like Phosphora is powering this place. You'll need to cut off the supply. Some of the pillars and walls are electrified. Don't get zapped. To some of the areas in this temple. Destroying it will probably make life easier for you. That seemed to cut some of the power, so you can move forward now.
Whatever. It's no skin off my back.
Is that a train car?
There's something inside of it. Break it open and I'll move its contents near the exit for you to grab.
Sure, go right on ahead.
Aren't you going to put up a fight?
What do I care? This isn't my place.
So you're basically squatting in this abandoned temple. Dignified.
Not squatting, repurposing. Besides, I'll be out of here before too long.
Why is that?
Because the free-spirited Phosphora isn't one to put down roots like a hobo. Anyway, I've been busy with the Underworld Army, so I've asked her to defeat you.
I'd like to see her try.
Oh, what bluster, what bravado. I guess I can't back down. Delightful chat. I have things to do. I know it's difficult when she's flirting with you, but remember that she's the enemy.
Right.
There seems to be an air vent in that platform. Turn on the air to help you up. To get a current started, move the spheres to the correct place. That's as strong as the air current is going to get.
Depending on the strength of the air current.
Brains and brawn.
Here we go. Pay attention to the movement of those electric currents.
I think it's probably fine to touch them. Seriously, they're perfectly safe. This way goes to the center of the temple. Watch out, though, the route looks pretty treacherous. Just ahead. Here so soon? Hello there.
Attention, head of Viridi. You'd better sharpen your claws. I am the servant of Palutena, goddess of light now.
Enough blabbity blab. Now let's get to the main act!
Don't run straight at her. Keep your distance and wait till she's not moving.
My skin feels all tingly.
The air in here is electrified. It's good for the complexion, don't you know? Just look at them go.
Well, I thought the fighting outside was exciting. But it looks like the real action is in here.
It doesn't stand a chance.
Glad you're enjoying the show, oh divine peanut gallery.
I, for one, am honored to have you all in the audience.
Who's the yes man now? Kissing up to management won't help you, Phosphora.
When you see Phosphorus.
Did you see that thunder?
No, because
you can't see thunder. I take back what I said before. You're not cute at all. This can't be happening.
I'm coming for you next, Viridi.
This place is going back to the dogs without lovely little Phosphora.
Smarm it up while you still can, Hades. We'll be after you soon enough.